my stream. Wait a moment. I just let it start. Did I have delay set to make sure everything works? Okay, good. And we go.
Can't do that. Right.
Last time we were there in World of Combat.
Moving cautiously.
And our goal. Nice. Subterfuge. We wanna have like 75 from there maybe, if we get lucky. Fuck. Easy. Full control. 0% panic. It was full control. Like some people would start panicking, but I was prepared anyway. You might as well check who is too close to level.
On the lookout.
Just in case. So if you end in combat with someone, you might like, for example, expecting super heals.
Oh fuck.
This might work. Yeah, there is always that risk, it will not work. Anyway. I forgot to check. Okay, never mind. So EB now.
Shh.
That was weak.
Nope, sorry.
Would be better for sure, but it's relatively good level. Oh fuck. Okay, at least we have enemy ace manipulation. Which is worthless. Honestly, if I could like... Do I have Tyrannus Gate? Maybe I have, maybe I don't. Eat shit. Fuck.
I always hit the mark.
Okay, this should heal. I don't have ulti. Honestly, we need to like protect her. And this protection must be strong. This is undying. Like, this is the only way. Wounded too. This is our temporary one, I hope. Okay, I use weapon. Eat these fuckers. Okay, we need to heal that guy. Yes. I'm not sure if anybody is even capable of healing this. He will die. Not my fault. They are all AI enabled. They are just stupid. Fuck.
Will do. I got it.
Okay, never mind. I would blame. I would blame focus of my enemies on this weird harpoons. Dude, holy shit, that harpoons! Every time pierce damage 30. I need to start fucking inventing some shield anti-pierce. Honestly, we fucking can. Yes? Okay, this is spellcrafting time. Our happiest time ever, for fuck's sake. And this is what we do. EB.
Not a problem.
Here, no, not here. Everyone closer. Yes, closer. Okay, cast this. My character will cast this.
Right. On it.
And this. Lantry. Congratulations, you just learned Frost Shield. As far as I know, target 5 armor, shock, crash, and 4 armor, frost slash pierce, and now it's 5, and now it lasts longer, and now it has faster cooldown. And now, it's actually a real effect. Thanks. Permafrost. Good fucking look. This spell is beautiful. I mean, pierce damage? I don't fucking think so. I don't think so. I will probably have it on my main character too. Just without AOE. It's just too good. Honestly, yes. Instead of what? This root for 50 seconds on days. This is great for solo. This bleeding. Okay, I can take it. Yes, why not? Sure. And also, I can increase range. Always something. I know this spell is not very powerful, it's just, you know, kind of big deal for my current situation. We could also give it to Siren in longer version, longer, stronger version, but without cooldown reduction or other sheets. Okay, next spell. We might wanna take something like this. This is Aura of Fear. Honestly, it's not that great. We need something for the piercers, maybe. Maybe this. Healing Aura. Yes. How long? 30 seconds. How much we can prolong it? 57 seconds. Okay, not worth. Healing Aura is great. Meters radius. Okay, this is worthless. Okay. Healing Aura might actually be not very useful. Aura of Fear, maybe. Do you want some bleeding on this? Probably not. This increase cone, this increase radius. We will later buff this spell. Okay, what else we can take? Vigor? What is this? Polish arms. Allied target. And this is it, yes? Armor penetration. Guidance. We already have it. Useless. Carpet and Titan Touch. Titan Touch is too weak for us. You need to have very low magic to use it. Ball lightning. This bones. Okay. Does this have stun or something? Honestly, why the fuck not? Let's have something offensive. I have no fucking clue what is this. But it sounds so fucking strong. Oh, it's useless. Never mind. It's useless.
Apologies, but I can't do that. That's fine. Sorry, can't do that. I'm afraid not. Apologies, but I can't do that.
Probably too late. Honestly, this frost armor is so fucking good. Fast, 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 fast. Run, run,
no,
run,
I'm
run.
Sorry.
Easy. Yeah, that's it. Set carpet. Anything that you can cast out of combat and gives resolve and or vid, you're basically gonna cast before making spells. Fuck, so close. Anyway, now we can force this bleeding. And this increase radius, so it's good. Bleeding is good because it's prolonged effect of this thing. So you can, for example, make it that strong and have bleeding on it. What is this? Sigil Fossil. Honestly, this sounds extremely fucking good. And it's also our... Holy shit. Okay, we wanna assign this in this old form. Here. Instead of maybe grounding core. And now we wanna add this here and update. If we improve it, the stasis shield will be stronger. And it will cost... okay, we will just take out this. Anyway, still good to bleed it. Just kind of garbage to do it like this. Nothing to do here. This is deflection. Holy fucking shit, yes! This is so good. Give me that. Fuck her. This is self-proof mostly for me, anyway. And having deflections is great. Critical hit damage. It does sound like shit, I know. But we cannot increase the power of this. Does EB require it? She can't afford it. I would have to remove this too. And honestly, removing this too is still worth it. Honestly, this is extremely good. It is painful to remove this too, but worth it. Another case. She need one lord, so it's not giant deal. And we can also cast something, craft spell, like, I don't know. We need something useful. Carpets are most useful. Shock. Shock damage taken. This is useless. Holy shit. Mantle of Flames, we already have it and we love it. Fire converted to health. Fire armor. Mega fire affliction. Okay, not very good so far, like... This is amazing. These are projectiles with armor penetrations. And you can give them this. You can, of course, increase range. And do this. This will be damage. Okay, we already took EB and now it's excellent time to cast it here. This guy gives tons of XP. Yeah, I had perfect timing, don't worry. Even if she is far from level up, it's still worth to take this free XP. Mostly because it's free XP, so come on. As for these spells, parry and dodge, maybe this will be better. This is good because remove hostile effects. Okay, let's save there. And we gonna cast last carpet and set spells. Beat possibly shield.
I got it. Will do.
Now my last character have 85. Stasis shield for 15 seconds.
Absolutely.
So this is positive effect. She can't move. Look at this. Holy shit. Okay, it's mixed effect. It's not negative. But I had no idea. It will be so fucking funny. Wait, never mind, she already knows spell speed. Holy shit, this is so fucking hardcore. Okay. I honestly had no idea. Do we have some dealing damage skill? This is Rota Fiction for 40 seconds. Very strong. Vitality and Might. Rarely useful. Okay, this has nearly no use. This gives stun, so it's useless. Move speed, fatigue, so it's not useless. Aura of fear. Okay, this is relatively okay. This is Frostbolt, and we already discovered that we need Frost Shield. Okay, this can give this critical shield damage taken. Wait. And she has this force shield. Yes. And we wanna have it for a long time and with cooldown. It will be much better to have it. Every mage should have one. And this spell is very good. Yeah, it is slightly like problematic to not have. But honestly, this game has too many spells. Like, too many good spells, and you never know what to choose. Because you need two people with Carpet, always. The Carpet is way too OP to pass it on, even if that's just 2 points. Sometimes you are 2 points short.
If I must.
Fast me Carpet. I was 180. Now, after Carpet, I'm 190. This is nothing, but if I will be 120, it will be extremely fucking useful. Just was it this time. This has OE. Aliet OE. Only two people. If you try hard enough, you will get it on more people. Oh, on three people. Never mind. Can you cancel orders? Is there a command to stay? Never mind then. Honestly, we can go, I just want to flames myself.
I'll do it right away.
Yeah, I'm just casting these mini spells that might be useful. I can perma frost EV. And to battle.
Let's try not to stand out, shall we?
Okay, to start the battle we wanna cast something extreme, Lightning Bolt is relatively risky because I'm losing stun. I love this ball. Okay, we need to cast more spells that are useful. Carpet. I need some blur. Not stasis blur, stasis blur is king. Okay, good. I'm like dying here. I mean, she has spear shield and everything, like, honestly, it's very good. Do I have this weird blur shield? No. Okay, you cast this. I should have this weird stasis shield. Healing aura is good. Also undying. I need to cure undying after this. Undying now. Okay, good. They do something to cast wounds on me. Oh, I cannot cast it. Okay, and I'm feared or something. Honestly, it's all good because. Now my enemy is overextended. And as soon as I stop being. Silenced? Oh fuck. Okay. This is like 5 seconds silence. Mantle of... Who are you? Holy shit, he's out of range. Okay, I can cast spells now. I mean, right now I have like 40 auras on myself that heal me, but they soon my end. I mean, someday my healing auras will end. Okay, this is good, this hit me extremely fast. Okay, now I'm focused. We need something that will heal her. Sirin, you can heal yourself. Okay, no, I clicked something. Heal yourself. Maybe, do you have anything useful? I'm just casting this wave of shit. Holy fuck, like, you are making problems where there are none. Give me healing auras! All of them! Okay, this is just one. This is one healing aura, Lantry. I need more. Holy shit. Do I have anything? No. I will survive. Easy. Okay. Lifesteal. And now I need to do something scummy. Hit the mark. See you fuckers! See you in turn. Shit fucks. Okay, we need heal. Heal and stun. Okay. We need more heals. Is she silenced or something? Maybe he just can't get heal. Moment I have swap, I will probably swap with Celine. I can cast only this in time, nothing else. Is she is... This looks extremely bad. Oh, I'm dying. Never mind. Am I silenced? Yes, I am. I'm paralyzed. I cannot dodge. Honestly, these guys are extremely strong. Okay, I need this. Heal. Basically, she's supposed to heal me like ages ago. Okay, let's cast this. Potion. Start heal. It looks like they removed his one of mana auras. The fuck? Okay, honestly, this healing aura is relatively not weak. Okay, this heals me.
As you command.
Just cast it. Okay, we are dead. Like this is official. She has heavy armor and she's fighting like a lion. Please cast it. Okay, now we are in business. I have no idea. Am I silenced? Yes! Holy fucking shit. We need something that heals. This heals. We need heal aura. How long? How long? 3 seconds. I don't have 3 seconds. If this stuns, if this land stuns, like, no, never mind, I'm prone. We died. Sad, yes. Holy fucking shit, I hate these battles. Like, they are so long and you do all the prep. Okay. We need to use scammy tactics. This is only reason why verse might be worth in party.
Right.
Because you see, when you play fairly, things like scammy tactics are not useful. However, when you play to not suck,
right,
which is very good, and some people even say correct way to play, scammy tactics are most important tactics you can use in battle. We are currently past point where, you know, there was even question if we wanna do it scammy way or not scammy. You might say,
sorry,
this is just strategic positioning and no scam is taking place. But you will be wrong. You see, this is something beyond strategy. There is like specific layer of strategies together that cause scammy tactics to work.
As you command.
Frost.
Will do. Do I really need to?
Okay, EB. And now my character will use this.
Another battle.
Yes, another battle. Honestly,
will do.
Since that was free cast, I will cast again. As you can see, I'm silenced, which would be extremely fucking bad if not for a simple fact that I have advantage. A lot of them wanna silence someone. Holy shit, they are like, they're like owning him so badly. Look at this poor. Oh, he also cast temporary wands. There will be no glory in you, that. It's pointless.
Sorry, I can't.
Honestly, this healing aura is extremely good. Vital body is okay, but healing aura... Every 3 seconds heal for 4% HP. And they both works technically the same, but I don't know. For me, healing aura worked better. Anyway, we wanna turn off their brains.
Sorry, I can't.
I'm like, come on, let me pass.
Right. Sorry. Can't do that.
You wanna life steal him? Okay, okay, good. That's all you need. And you wanna turn on their brains. Brains. Worthless weapon, sure. So much damage. Can I stop being silenced? Like, holy shit, this should be fucking illegal. Holy shit, they deal so much damage. Can we kill me? Yes. I'm silenced again. What the fucking no? What am I silenced? Like, okay, I'm unsilenced. Okay, this fucker just silenced everyone. Lore plus one. This is that one point of lore I was missing. Good spawn. And I will go heal my friend. Graveyard. We can heal her again. Her wands are extremely misleading. Once, Like, three ones are like more than you can possibly imagine. I have no clue how they can successfully stack ones on a person without killing them, but that's so disgusting. Okay, I have this mantle of flames, just nice miss. Okay, this is not killing, so I cast it. Okay, let's spawn.
I got it.
By the way, AI is on, just my NPCs are stupid. Holy fucking shit, what is this? I ordered to heal. Because you see, this is this part of combat where you can do anything you want. Because there is no way in hell that this shit fuck is going to win this. So you're actually completely allowed to cast anything. However, you still prioritize the spells that are actually useful. We need parry, 100. Okay, I know how to get 100. Easy, I even missed, so I didn't kill him. That's true. Parry, good. I was afraid I was not going to get this parry XP. Cast healing aura on this gear. Mantle of Flames on self. Okay, that was a lot.
Weapons like nipples on men. Useless. Can't do that.
Some people might wonder why this AI is unable to fucking hit standing in one place and not moving enemy. It's because having these fucking projectile spells is absolutely pointless and retarded, and you should fucking never do that, even for try.
Sorry, I can't.
Nothing can pass me. We made it, team. Look at you go. Okay, this is another save. Oh, I cannot save in combat. I forgot we are in combat in this game. I forgot combat exists in this game. Oh yes, these two enemies. Clearly in combat. Okay, in combat you cannot cast spells, so this is like minor inconvenience. One moment, I will take minimal break, like 1 minute max, just to use toilet. I'm back, sorry for this. This is minor break, just to be sure. Okay, we made it very far. Yeah, this action cancel will be so fucking useful right now. Okay, turn off AI. See you fuckers. Turn off AI and there is turn on AI.
No, sorry.
Because now they will be unable to pass wherever my character is standing.
Harsh words would cause more harm than this useless weapon.
Oh no, my character is silenced. That's so fucking terrible. Cut carpet. Okay, whatever the fuck is happening. Okay, we need Lantry to cast Permafrost. And we need it on EB. Look at this useless spell go.
Useless weapon.
I love it. Silence. Okay, we need to permafrost her. Have this too easy. Paralyzed. Nie, paralyzed her. She has plate armor, so I don't worry absolutely. Having my main character who is about to level up. Being able to freely cast spells. And my tank character being under extremely heavy focus that... Okay, this is out of range. Level up. No, I wanna cast this. This is way too useful. Nice. Lantry, cast please. Healing aura. Okay, let's prone them. Prone is extremely strong addiction. Dude, I was thinking it will gonna hit or something, you know, like it will not be useless. I don't know why. That's true, Lancy. Harsh words are more painful than that. Let's do it. Okay, now let me check. Lantry is about to level up. We might wanna speed it a little. Holy fucking shit! Whatever is happening right there, this is fucking dangerous. Alright, my character need to have brain. It's good. Stop complaining. Control frost and after that kill. It comes. Honestly, let's go. Useless spell. Redemption. Oh, never, never. Okay, just cast anything, really. It's okay, Lantry. Like, I understand some spells are good to work with. Nice. Oh. How far? Okay, one. Okay, this is impossible to just... Useless spell! Redemption! What? How slow it is? Okay, we made it. It also did not hit. Okay. You need to, like, check who is close enough to Lantry to heal him. And check who else might need healing. Yeah, even this zero heal that my main character need right now
nope,
is important healing XP. Fuck, I would gladly level this up. But okay, let's level HP. Same. Okay, let's level HP. Affliction duration, this is extremely fucking strong. Affliction caused by attacks. This means physical attack or every attack? I would say every attack, but that's make it OP. This is good, but I'm afraid when a character casts a spell, a said character is unable to engage. Maybe.
Can't do that. Sorry, I can't. Can't do that.
Oh, this is same location as it was in this Vandir Citadel or something like this. This one of these Vandir villages that they use as rebel base. We go there because it's only 16 hours. Honestly, what the hell is that? Like, this game. More trading and my spells, for example, will be completely out of control. Oh no, this location was small, but these favorite are extreme. Holy shit, that guy was so strong. Like, even one of them was taking eternity to kill. I don't know why it's loading so long. I'm not sure if game works at all, like if it don't crash. I have like no response right now, so I am kind of worried. At least I don't have missing frames. Loading. My stream is also loading this shit. Honestly? Let me just terminate this, because I don't think it's gonna work, ever. And since I had to terminate the game, let's call it over, since we are over 1 hour. Thanks for watching, and it's always a step forward, it was cool. There was a lot of fighting, it was pretty fun. I had no idea I will have to use so many tactics. Thanks again.